questions. Now let's go back to the start.